गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, एसएमटी चेविजम स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट। इन मैथ्स टुडे वी लर्न न्यू टॉपिक ऑफ प्लेस वैल्यू। हियर इज टिक, राइट द करेक्ट आंसर। हियर वन क्वेश्चन विद थ्री ऑप्शंस आर गिवन। यू हैव टू चेक दैट विच वन इज करेक्ट ऑप्शन। फर्स्ट हियर इज 100 प्लस 90 प्लस 8। नाउ यू हैव टू चेक दैट विच वन इज करेक्ट। हियर इज एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म इज गिवन। यू हैव टू चेक दैट नंबर। हियर इज स्टार्ट फ्रॉम वंस प्लेस। 8 इज ऑन वंस प्लेस। नाउ 8 वंस 8, सो फाइंड आउट दैट वेर इज द 8। हियर इज 8, हियर इज 8 एंड हियर इज 9, सो हियर इज 9, 9 वंस 9, सो दिस ऑप्शन इज नॉट करेक्ट। नाउ सी द दिस पिक बोथ ऑप्शन। Now here is 8 and here is 8. Now see the tens place. Here is 9, tens 90. So find out where is the 9. Here is 1 is on tens place. So this one is not correct. Now here is 9. Yes, so 9 tens 90 and 100, 100, 100. So this option is correct because 100, 100, 9 tens 90 and 8 ones 8. So tick right here. Now by this way, rest of 2 are in homework. Now number 4, 299, that is 299. Here one number is given and in option you have given expanded form. You have to check that which expanded form is correct. Here is 299, start from ones place. Now here is 9 is on ones place. Check that where is the 9. Here this is ones place. Here is 9, here is 9 and here is 00. So here is 9 is on ones place. So this option is not correct. Now this both are correct. Now see the which one is correct. Now see the tens place. Here is 9. So 9 tens 9 0 90. Now here is 90. No. Here is 90. Yes, 9 0 90. Now see the 100 place. Here is 200s 200. Here is 200 200. Yes, that is 200s 200. 9 tens 90 and 9 ones 9. So option B is correct. So tick right on option B. By this way, these two are in homework.